The Bible puts it this way. Adam sinned, sin entered the world. Adam's sin brought death, so death spread to everyone. For everyone sinned. The Bible's clearly saying that when Adam sinned, he brought death into the world, and everyone sinned. But there's a great difference between Adam's sin and God's gracious gift. Adam brought death to many people.